If your Canon printer is showing offline status, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Canon printer mostly shows the offline status if it is not connected to the internet properly. Simply perform as shown here to fix the issue. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you to fix the issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods explained or if you're facing any issues while performing it. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you should check is that the printer is connected properly to the internet. To check that, click on the internet icon from the notification tray and check if you're connected to internet. Also, visit speedtest.net and click on the Go button to check the internet speed. Also, make sure that the Canon printer and PC are both connected to the same network. In case you're using any USB cables to connect to the printer, check for any physical damage on the cable. You can also try changing the USB port. After checking all these, if the Canon printer is still offline, try the next method. Method 2. Next, you can restart the print spooler service. Press Windows plus R button to open Run. Type services.msc in the Run command box and press Enter. Locate the printer spooler service. Right-click on it and click on Stop. Open Run again. Type spool in the Run command box. Press Enter. Delete everything from the printer's folder. Go to the Services window again and right-click on Print Spooler. Click on the Start button to restart the service. Right-click on the Print Spooler service again and open Properties. Set the startup type to Automatic. Click on Apply and OK. Now, check if the printer is online. If not, go to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can do is set the Canon printer as the default one. To do that, press the Win plus I key to open Windows Settings. Select Bluetooth and Devices. Next, select Printers and Scanners. Turn off the toggle switch. Next, click on the arrow beside the Canon printer. Click on Set as Default option. Check if the Canon printer is online. If not, go to the next method. Method 4. The next thing you can try is to cancel all the printing jobs. Type Control Panel in the Windows search box and click on the top option. Select Devices and Printers. Right-click on the Canon printer and select See What's Printing option. Click on the Printer tab and click on Cancel All Documents. Check if the Canon printer is online now. If it is still offline, go to the next method. Method 5. The last thing you can try is reinstall the printer drivers. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the printers section. Right-click on the Canon printer. Select Uninstall Device option. Confirm by clicking on the uninstall button. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the uninstallation process. Restart your PC after that, and the drivers will be reinstalled automatically. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know, and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.